Justin, this is what you put Karen in?
She's a literal queen! What you talking about, Adam?
Karen, you look unbelievable.
What is the fanciest place you've ever brought a girl, Justin?
Please?
What is up, guys? Welcome to this episode of Lanky Box. Justin, what are we doing today?
Adam, let me tell you, first of all, big thank you to our sponsor, East Meat East, for making this video possible. Now, do you remember, Adam, the last time we worked with East Meat East?
I do, very well.
That's where this shirt came from.
You got the shirt, you had the silver hair,
yes.
You had the makeover by Anna.
I had two profiles on the dating app, and we saw which one did better.
You had a lot of matches.
Last time, you won, but it's time for a rematch.
Okay.
This time, we're gonna get the female perspective, because last time, it was just my profiles, right? This time, we're gonna bring in our friend, and we're gonna make her two profiles, do a transformation. We're gonna give her $1,000 version and a zero budget version, and we're gonna post them both on East Meet East, the leading Asian dating app, and see how their 500,000 members respond to the two profiles.
Okay.
They also now have a multi-party live chat. We might check that out later, but let's get right into it.
All right, guys, we are back with our friend Karen. Now we're gonna be creating the two profiles. As we said earlier, I'm trying to go for like a bae profile. I'm gonna try and get her the most matches possible.
Hey, I'ma see you with the bae profile, and I'ma raise you with the B profile. I'ma get more matches, guaranteed.
Justin, what are you wearing, dude? What's with the bee costume?
Adam, I have to look the most presentable that I can. Now, I'm gonna transform Karen into what I would swipe on a dating app. So, Karen, if you actually don't mind, I actually work with my friend who is a top level fashion designer, or should I
say—
And we actually got you a little something, you know, high class outfit if you actually wanna just try it on.
Okay.
Okay, let's get right into it.
Justin, this is what you put Karen in?
Adam, dude, we are actually in the presence of royalty. Hold on.
Wait, Karen, stand up. Justin made you wear this? Yes. This is his profile?
Guys, I'ma need you all to understand, appreciate the gravity of this situation. Adam, this is the queen bee herself.
Wait, okay, so your profile is what you personally would want to swipe on.
Yes,
so
no, don't degrade her. Nah, I'm not gonna swipe on her. I'ma humbly serve her. I am a humble servant.
Wait, so this is your dream girl? This is the 10 out of 10, the max you could go?
She's a literal queen! What you talking about, Adam?
I'm just saying, I think my profile overall will probably get more matches, but we'll see, I guess.
I am actually shook, okay? I am a lonely worker bee. The fallen prince, me and my friends are humble servants. We bow to you, we respect you. Anything you ever need, my queen, I have you. Adam, back up from my queen. Karen, you look unbelievable. That is insane. My friends and I, the lowly, humble princes, have actually got you some actual flowers.
Oh my God.
Right, see Adam, see?
Because bees like flowers.
You tell me this profile is not gonna get a trillion matches?
I think it'll do all right. I don't think it will beat my profile.
Adam, you make one more pun like that, and I will actually set the worker bees on you. Back up.
Okay, I don't really understand what is happening in this video, but I'm really excited because I truly believe I can do better than this. So I'm actually gonna bring in some of my friends. I'm gonna give her a professional makeover, and we're gonna see who can actually get more matches. All right, guys, so I have brought in my good friend Amy to help on the makeup, the bae transformation. So Amy, what are you up to right now?
I'm just applying some foundation onto her skin first.
Okay, so what is this? What am I holding right here?
That is a Shape Tape foundation.
A foundation? Well, that's funny you mentioned that, because I actually have my own line of foundation. The Justin Chromy Honey Foundation.
You're gonna put that on?
Honey is actually really good for your face.
That's what I'm about to actually pour this entire bottle on myself.
How does it feel?
Look at this consistency. Look at that.
Wow, what's the tone?
Very sticky. Wow.
Okay, so as we put on the makeup, Amy, which profile do you think would actually get more matches?
The glam one, duh.
I agree. Great.
Amy, I cannot believe you would betray me like this. What are you talking about? Did you see her in the queen costume?
Honey, please.
Oh! waving.
Okay, Amy and Karen, I have a couple questions that I want to ask you guys about your previous dating experiences. Are you guys ready? Do you prefer personality or looks?
Personality, he has to be funny. He has to look good while being funny.
He has to look good and be funny! Adam, this is impossible! I quit again! Guys, let's go!
Fancy dinner or movie at home?
Fancy dinner, duh.
Good looking, funny, and rich!
Justin,
Amy, we're the zero budget guys! Are you kidding me?
Have you taken a girl to a fancy dinner?
No! No, what are you talking about?
What is the fanciest place you've ever brought a girl, Justin?
Applebee's?
She really put the bee pun in the rose.
I know. Oh, man.
Adam, which would you prefer? A fancy movie or a nice chill night at home?
I would prefer a nice chill night at
home. That's what I'm saying. Okay.
Maybe
okay.
A little movie night.
You already know what movie I'm showing my girl.
Really?
The bee movie. I got them on Blu-ray.
Okay, so this is the final makeup look.
Yes,
wow, this looks amazing. Okay, and then do we have something for the fashion as well?
I actually brought her a dress to wear.
You brought her a dress?
Yeah.
Wow, Amy, hey. This looks amazing. Justin, what do you think, man?
I'm gonna be honest. I didn't want to admit this.
Karen, you know, this look, Amy, Adam, great job. She looks beautiful.
We want to give a big thank you to Amy and Karen for coming out and helping us. We're going to go grab some photos of Karen right now in her new bae look. Justin, let's go, man.
Let's go.
Okay, guys, it has been a full 24 hours. We've left both the profiles live, and we're gonna see how many smiles and or matches both the profiles got.
Oh, man, Adam, you haven't even seen this profile. This profile about to blow you away. Check me out. So we got Karen's B profile here, okay?
Uh-huh.
You already know, we got under the occupation, actual queen, okay? I love flowers, true, okay? Looking for someone sweet like honey. Okay, we got the honey pick in the third photo. You can see a humble worker bee serving its queen, which you can. That is a humble worker bee doing his job.
Wow.
Now this profile, in a very short amount of time, got 40 smiles and or matches.
40?
You already know.
How many of them were you?
Guys, we're gonna have to delete those counts we made.
Oh man, okay, let's go ahead and take a look at my profile, bae profile.
Okay. Ah, the aesthetics!
Oh, look at her in the fridge, man.
Oh man, that's relatable. That's relatable.
And then, she gaming. I put, big fan of K-pop, always looking through the fridge for some sushi.
Wait, did you just copied what you put on my old profile for the other?
It worked!
Cheating.
And I said, also love video games, let's squad
this
up.
This is too relatable as a bit, like this is unfair, man. You know how many guys are into K-pop, sushi, and video games?
All of them.
Adam got the cheat codes.
I can tell you exactly how many, because I got 51 matches.
Stop! 51!
Which means that I beat Justin's B profile.
Adam, I crown you the king of dating apps, the king of catfishing. Wow, good job.
Thanks, man.
He won twice. Thank you everybody for watching. It was a fun little video. Thank you to East Meet East for making this video possible. Check them out. It's the top Asian dating app for English speakers. Now, they also have a fun multi-party live chat. So even if you guys joined a while ago, you should check it out. Click the link below to start browsing. It is free. Use the link in our description box. Let's go. Now, Adam, as the new king of catfishing, you must be prepared to defend your honor for my queen.